Fakta Tyskland har de dagligvarer, du allerede kender, og alt det, du normalt henter over grænsen. Fakta Tysklands blandt selv slik. Kun 3,99 per 100 gram.
Isak, fortid against Hvidovre. What is your thoughts on the long match?
It was a long match, and they came back, but we shouldn't have let them come back. So it was a professional game for us. We had to finish it, and we did. So that's good. Good to be winning the game in the cup.
And the match today was also your first in the Sønderjyske jersey. How does it feel to get the first match?
It feels really good. Sønderjyske is a really good club, and I'm looking forward to playing more matches.
And what are your own ambitions with your stay here in Sønderjyske?
Just getting some play time and getting mentorship from the coaches and just being a better footballer.